my client, the Duck Brewery, is the victim of flagrant intellectual theft. But it's not just the main Duck recipe that's been plagiarized. Several other Duck variations, packages, and design elements have been similarly infringed, resulting again and again in pale imitations, cheap copies, clumsy counterfeits, and weak substitutions.
Do you like sex? I don't think we're very similar.
You know why they got us sitting next to each other.
Because we're the two funniest guys in our towns?
Damn right.
I'm a Jewish clown.
Me too.
Are you a mayor?
Yes, I am.
You lived in Springfield?
Yeah, I worked at the Quakey Mart, researching a role. These guys are gonna lose.